just bought the magnificent new OnePlus 3T? Congratulations, you made a mighty fine purchase and decision. And here's our full tips and tricks guide to help you discover some hidden features and get started with this bloody lovely blower. Tip 1. How to remove or edit the Google search bar. We love Google with all of our cold black and hot, but that Google search bar sat at the top of the OnePlus 3T's desktops really does look like a dog turd on a freshly mowed lawn. Thankfully, you can get rid of it by long pressing the recent apps button and tapping customise. From here, you can set the search bar to be see-through or get rid of it entirely, and don't forget to hit save afterwards. Tip 2. How to customise and remove the shelf. OnePlus has once again spruced up Android with its very own Oxygen OS, which adds in a bunch of cool bonus features. One of the best is the shelf, which can be called up by flicking your finger right across the home screen. This takes up a full desktop page and gives you quick access to your favourite contacts and apps, as well as any essential info that you like. Don't like the default arrangement? Well, you can press and hold on any of the widgets and then drag them up or down the shelf, as well as resizing them or removing the wee buggers entirely. And if you want to add a new one, just hit the plus symbol at the bottom right corner and you can stick in something else instead. If you're not a fan of the shelf, just press your finger on the recent apps button and then tap customise and then swipe left. There's a switch in here to scrap it entirely. Bye-bye. Tip 3. Easier one-handed operation. The OnePlus 3T isn't exactly super easy to use with just one mitt, but thankfully you can drag down the notifications bar just by swiping your finger down the screen from any point rather than reaching for the very top of the display. And if you want to disable this feature, just head back to the customise menu and then tap the switch on the second page. Tip 4. How to customise the OnePlus 3T's buttons. Head to the settings menu and give buttons a pause, and then you can customise the phone's hard button sat there beneath the screen. By default, the button to the left of the OnePlus 3T's home button is back, while the one to the right is recent apps. However, you can swap these around if desired. You could also activate or deactivate the backlighting for the buttons and set them to load up your favourite apps when long pressed or double tapped. Tip 5. Priority slider. If you're about to head into a meeting or some other situation where silence is required, then you're going to want to switch on Do Not Disturb so the phone doesn't bleep or buzz or anything. To do this, all you need to do is flick that switch on the left edge of the OnePlus 3T, which is known as the priority slider. When the switch is set at the bottom, you'll get full notifications and all of the noise. On the top position, you'll have blissful silence at all times. And in the middle position, Do Not Disturb, you'll only receive priority notifications. You can edit each of these settings to say exactly which apps and notifications can disturb you by tapping the cog icon which pops up when changing between them. Or alternatively, just head to the OnePlus 3T's main settings and then tap on the alert slider menu. Tip 6. Gesture control. The OnePlus 3T can also recognise various preset gestures for quick loading apps or loading up various other features. Head to the phone settings menu and tap gestures and you can see what's available and turn them all on and off. For instance, you can draw an O on the phone's lock screen to quickly load up the camera, or a V to turn on the LED flash, particularly handy if you're struggling to find your way to the bogs during the night. You can also flip your phone over to mute an incoming call, or double tap the screen to wake the OnePlus 3T up. Tip 7. How to quick launch the camera. Nice and simple this one. To quickly open the OnePlus 3T's camera at any time, all you need to do is double tap the power button. This immediately loads up the camera app, ready to take an impromptu snap. Tip 8. How to shoot RAW images on the 3T's camera. Pro photographers who want a super high-res image that they can quickly and easily tweak on the go will be pleased to hear that the OnePlus 3T can shoot RAW images. To turn this on, you need to tap the modes icon in the left corner of the app. As well as the list of camera modes, you'll notice a cog icon appear in the corner of the screen. Tap this and you can turn on RAW photo capture, as well as toggle the save location and that shutter sound. For more OnePlus 3T videos, don't forget to subscribe to the Recombi YouTube channel and check out recombi.com/mobile for our full 3T review. Thanks for watching.